This is the first place champion of the 110 high hurdles. Freddie, tell me about the race.
The race was a push. I've had my ups and downs with the season, some soreness and some tightness in the knee, but it was a good race all around. I'm glad I did my best.
So tell me about the season. How'd the season go building up to this?
How'd the season go?
Yeah.
It's been long. It's been a long season. But like I said, trying to get over some of the fatigue that my muscle and my body is feeling. Everything. It's been a great season. I've enjoyed my senior year, and I'm just happy it ended here.
And then what school do you go to, Freddie?
Utica High School.
All right, check that out. Freddie, are you a senior?
Yes.
We're excellent.
I'll be attending Syracuse University.
Excellent. Congratulations, Freddie. Great job.